It's important to pay attention to a child's education before they enter kindergarten because all sorts of learning occurs before they start school that first day. We know that language development is almost nearly complete by the time children go to school. We know they learn how to get along with other kids. They learn how to line up and be able to find the bathroom in a school. And we know that they learn things about the world, about math and shapes and letters and numbers, all of which roll into the skills that they walk into on that first day of kindergarten that make a big difference when they start school. Some people think that being 3 or 4 is too young for starting school, and really what we know is that almost every child receives some kind of schooling in the years before they really go to school when they turn 5 and go to kindergarten. So the kind of time that a child sits when they're sitting on their mom's lap having a book read to them and the mom's pointing out the letters and the words in the book, that's a lot like school, and a lot of learning goes on there. When they are playing with a group of kids and somebody's helping them learn how to share, that's a lot of learning. So I think that the question is not so much whether children should be exposed to experiences that are intended to help them learn skills that help them when they get to school, but whether that kind of learning is done in a place that where it's friendly, it's kid friendly, it's adult friendly, it fosters all the other kinds of aspects of children's development, their social development, their emotional development that's appropriate at that age. So again, it's not so much whether we talk about these 3 and 4 year old experiences as school or as education, but we talk about them as experiences that foster development in ways that are encouraging and appropriate for kids at that age. So I don't think it's too young for kids when they're 3 and 4 to go to what might be called school, as long as it's a good place for them to be.